It was a stupid piece of paper, that's all it was. They were wont to eat your pain when you cry out in the movie theater at the fragile beauty of a mother penguin being reunited with her baby by the Care Bears. They were wont to make love to that part of you, to the part ripe with joy and sorrow, to siphon, to consume, to leave you hollow, a scarecrow, a dried out husk, a dead cockroach. You think you're too old to be held, but you aren't. Everyone needs to be held, now and always. Imagine you're on a boat, and a thick rope keeps you from drowning when you've gone overboard. This is your lover, a rope. There will be people who you'll love. When you're a man like me, you will understand that I was not so stupid. You'll enjoy the company of others who don't realize we need to be held, ever, or too late. Those who love them, meaning well, but being paupers of feeling. Raise them to dig in deep and extract. Their sockets empty tunnels, lifeless, neglected, gutterways for eyes, so they are blind, accidentally, to touch. Invite them onto your boat, but don't expect them to save you from the sea. Only those who hold you in the way that makes you feel that you are here on earth, under the stars and nowhere else, can be trusted with your heart. It's not a feeling you can deny. Allow someone to hold you always. When you were a child and upset, I would hold you. Although I am not wise, I am, was, human, and sometimes that was all I could offer you. I was not a brilliant mother, but I did care for you in every fiber that weaved together me. And since I made you with my body, I worried about your future. I wanted desperately to make you something beautiful, even if I myself. You are so much more valuable than I ever was. I remember being a child, and I remember the paper when Anubis weighed my heart and it was heavy with bad and I had nothing to confess. I'm not kind or cruel. I have one simple desire, justice, and it made my heart black and heavy like a stone so that I could not love or be good. It's funny how a piece of paper in my childhood could mean so much. I don't remember what it said or why it held my desire so all-consuming. I only remember its accidental ruin and the frailty of everything. And it may have been over before then, but it was then that I realized it. It's a laughing kind of funny that anyone could be so screwed up as the people we love the most.